How do you want me to live in light of what I am reading here in your word, O God? What do you want to change in my life? I think we need to ask that a lot in our lives, asking God to change us. If you follow Jesus, I let you know that he continues to change our lives. As he's not changing your life, I would question, are you following Jesus? Because I know a God who continues to change us and move in us to help us to be the men and women of God that he wants us to be.